It is grown in a farm. I know it is grown in a farm because it is made out of wheat. And an interesting fact is that the cheese rice cracker is 100. Another interesting fact is it is
oh, French. So it's Kraken de Rice Fromage.
Yeah, that's French name of this food.